my championship moment of my career, I would have to say, would either be making my first NFR in 2019 or getting a round win at the NFR that year. Other big moments were competing at big rodeos like Calgary Stampede, Houston, Fort Worth. It's been really awesome to see this many huge rodeos getting put together the last few years. I'm most excited for this year at the Stampede will be, I guess, competing in the wild card Saturday round. Obviously, I would have liked to be competing in the 10-man, but hopefully a guy can sneak out of there. I know there's a lot of really good horses out, and it's gonna be a really good day of rodeo. Training wise, I don't do an incredible amount of training. I just try and stay active as much as I can. I try to ride the bike a lot when I'm at home and just try and eat healthy and keep my body in the best shape I can be to perform. My favorite Stampede memory would probably be growing up watching my dad compete and watching him go through and into the four rounds a few of the years and cheering him on too. I believe he's won it four different separate times, so that was, growing up, it used to be the coolest time of the year. The whole family would get together and be able to cheer my dad on and watch him compete at such a big rodeo. I've been always, ever since I can remember, I've wanted to rodeo. I've watching my dad grow up, compete at big rodeos like Calgary Stampede and watching him at the NFR every year has always pushed me to want to become a Bronc rider and want to be just like him. And so I'd have to say, as far as I can remember, I've wanted to ride Broncs and compete professionally.